Proprioception is our sense of body awareness. It allows us to know where our body parts are positioned without looking at them. But what does it mean to be undersensitive to it, and what might help? Proprioception is one of our senses. Yes, there's more than five. It's what we feel when we contract and stretch our muscles, when we squeeze or experience deep pressure. If you're undersensitive to it, you may lack awareness of your body's position, so may bump into and lean against things, use too much or too little pressure, such as when writing or break and drop objects. You might like rough, rigorous activities, and like tight clothing and spaces, so as to feel your boundaries. You might have difficulty sleeping and sitting still, love biting or hard and chewy foods, have anxiety in open spaces, so like to stay close to the walls. You might have difficulty sitting still and physically stim and move around a lot. There are many things that can help, such as movement, like sport, exercise, and movement breaks, or alternate desks and chairs. Stretch and resistant things, such as yoga, weights, chew and resistant stim toys. Deep pressure, like hugs, massages, and vibration, weighted objects, and tight clothing and spaces. What do you find helps you with proprioception? Let us know in the comments below, and hit subscribe to get updates on all our videos.